my name is Rita Kozlov. I'm the product manager for Workers at Cloudflare, and this is my domain. Cloudflare Workers is Cloudflare's serverless platform that allows developers to build fast, secure, and scalable applications directly on Cloudflare's network of over 200 data centers. It's a great way for developers to bring their ideas online without having to think about infrastructure, how to bring it up, or how to scale it when their ideas take off. The use case for a workers.dev domain is pretty unique. Every Workers project begins with the developer selecting their workers.dev subdomain. And instantly, they can start writing code, deploying to it, and sharing it with their friends. We chose workers.dev for two reasons. One, it's very snappy. Since your project lives on a subdomain, we wanted something short and sweet. And two, it embodies exactly what it's used for, development. Share your product with users as early as possible. Getting feedback early will help you understand what your users care about the most and what you should prioritize next. And it's always inspiring and motivating to see users interacting with your product. You can get your own .dev domain at get.dev.